Hey, got it.
Holy shit, alright, we're live on Twitch. Let's see what happens.
Let me set the podcast up here. How are you getting wind out there? Is there a shroud out there?
There's not a
shroud. Yeah, so grab the MacBook, grab the charger, put it out there. How much flight
Can you duplicate the same input source so that I can use different parts of the screen? Yeah. Is it, can you see it on your computer? Compass calibration required.
It's not supposed to blink like that. It's not cool. Compass calibration.
I'm showing all your apps. No. I'm good. Same compass color. It's okay, dude. It's just this metal bar. You're fine. Okay, fuck it. Let's do it. Is it streaming? Can you see it? On the Twitch?
This is nuts. That's so cool.
You can see you pull all that on the camera.
Yeah. Does it have the autopilot to land back here?
Not here.
But yeah, you can land back.
I'll go land manually.
That's awesome. We can have Atlanta, you can see it. Does it have like a hover mode?
Yeah, turn my foot down. Let's
awesome.
We are at 325 feet, a distance of 240. Can't see the telemetry on here, so I'm going to put that up a little bit. There we go. Let's see.
So cool. Oh, there you are.
It's looking right back at us.
This is all over Wi-Fi?
Yep. This is a Wi-Fi range extender. Stay parked there for about 8 minutes.
Wow. Yeah, look at the church now. You see that from here? This is going to be like a, basically a 360.
There it is.
Awesome.
Oh. close.
But if you landed out of your apartment,
yeah. I don't think I'd make it with this